If you're shopping for a new house and you notice in the laundry area they have one of the old washing machine hoses shoved into the drain, that should be a red flag. It probably means the valve is not holding when closed. Let's check it. Yep, sure enough, it's leaking. The valve needs to be replaced or rebuilt.